driving.
Oh, no.
Let's get him!
Ring! Dance back!
I don't have a beat.
Hold on to that, though. Hey, what's going on,
Frank? Hey, sorry to bother you at home, but I thought it was better than sending out one of those crappy team emails.
Cool. I don't read those anyway.
No one does.
I take a lot of time to craft my emails.
We're here about the loudspeaker incident.
It was an incident?
Yeah. Yeah, we have some very upset parents.
In all my years, it's the worst behavior the league has ever seen.
Worse than that old streaker that wandered into the middle of a t-ball game.
Jeremy's grandfather has dementia.
Okay.
So we're going to have to ask you to stay away from the complex for 2 weeks.
And what? We've asked Jeremy's grandfather to do the same.
Repeatedly.
You're banning him from the complex? Are you serious?
He was naked in front of children.
No. My husband.
Bo, we got to do something. And I'm sure even Dre would admit that he acted like an idiot.
Would Dre?
No, Dre would not, because he is not an idiot. People get carried away at that stupid field all the time. This man cares about his family, and he made a mistake. So if you're going to ban a Johnson, you're banning all of us, and that includes Jack. Yeah?
Nope.
And you know that boy runs like a panther.
Yes.
You're very fleet-footed.
Good night.
Okay.
Yes, good night.
Yes.
Good night.
Thank you. We'll see you in a couple of weeks.
So if you want to go and marry that boring, rich, semi-bald guy and spend the rest of your life not laughing, then fine. Go ahead and do that. But if I were you, I would bet on Ben Fox.
There she is. Couldn't find you anywhere. Hi, how you doing? Nathan, thanks so much for coming. It's nice to see you. How are you? Good to see you.
Our wedding was an hour ago. And this is my husband.
It's amazing. Best day of my life.
Exactly. That's exactly it, which is why we came here today. Congratulations on your big day. Thank you for having us.
Thanks for coming.
It's pretty solid.
That's it! I can't do this anymore! I'm done with it!
Come on, man. Get back in the cockpit.
Yeah, please go fly the plane!
No! I'm sick of you.
Oh, what's the problem over here?
The problem is my obnoxious co-pilot here keeps licking his finger and sticking it in my ear.
It's called a wet wheelie.
I hate you.
You're being a baby.
Why are you putting on a parachute?
Because I'm out of here.
What? Don't leave us.
Excuse me. Could you tell me which chili's mine? I just need to check it real quick.
Step away from the chili. No one touches these pots until after the blind taste test. For all I know, you could be sabotaging someone else's chili.
Do I look like someone that would do that?
Do I look like someone who collects porcelain cats? We've all got things to hide.
But there's something special in that pot.
I'll be the judge of that. Literally, because I'm the judge.
So you're saying there's no way I can touch my chili just for a sec?
Oh, there's a way.
Great!
If you want to be disqualified.
Never.
Now get out of here. I don't want any beef from you. Literally, because I'm judging vegetarian chilies.
Can I get you anything else?
No. I got everything I need.